Alrighty guys, so this is what I'm tearing down at the moment, and I'll get you set up somewhere where you can watch me tear it down. There's a lot of screws, so I might pause it and bring you back after I get all the screws out. So give me a minute. Alright, so I got all the screws out that I could and thrown to a bar. So there's a really low grade board in there. Where are you at? Sorry about that. That's a low grade board. That's gonna be a low grade probably. I got some more screws to take out, so I'm just gonna show you this real quick. That's the motor that I'm after, and then the rest of the metal will go in shred, obviously, but I got some more screws to pull out, so bear with me. There, I got all the goodies out of it. Right, there's the motor. There's a little motor that was underneath of it that's still screwed to that plastic piece, and then some number one wire when I clean it up. So all in all, that's a fair score. Well, I popped all the screws out of this door. Give me a minute and I'll set you up somewhere and let's see how hard it is to take it apart without breaking the glass. I'm not too confident in it, but I'm going to try it anyways, because I don't want the glass, obviously. So, if it was to break, it kind of sucked because it's right in the driveway. But, I guess it's easier packing in the garbage can. So, give me a second, and I'll be right back. Alrighty there. Let's see. Get this out of here. Yeah, it's magnetic, so that's just zombie throwing steel, basically.
Got some crazy people working there.
Some more screws. How didn't I see that?
Well, I guess if you take them all out, I might call parties here.
So, I didn't bring my drill out, so give me a minute and I'll run in and grab that and tear that the rest of the way down. I think I got most of them out. I think the only ones that's left in there are the center ones.
Let's try and pull this glass out because now I don't got to get rid of it, so I don't want to break it because the person that wants it is going to use it. So, let's try and save it.
That's aluminum. You can tell by the sound of it.
couldn't get to a couple because of these grease glass. So, give me a second. I'm going to put this over here. And I'll get my drill over there. Screens. Let me put that over there because that's a good screen. Definitely. Yep, it saves me from having to break them and get rid of the glass into the garbage can, so I would have done it anyway. It's just easier. So. Now, it should come apart no problem. This frame came off of the glass, so
here we go. I don't have gloves or anything on. If you don't want it, then this piece will be broke. I tried to save it. But, I'm not trying to hurt myself either with a piece of broken glass like that. Alright. Didn't want to come off that way. Obviously did it the other way. There. I got 4 pieces of broke down aluminum now that I will be putting in to my bucket. Yeah. I don't know what else I'm getting into, so stay tuned. Dealing with extrusion. Guess what? You should wear gloves, because I got myself a couple of times. But it's okay. It only stings for a minute. Alrighty, guys. I came inside. It's getting too hot out there. So, I will talk to you all later. And I might do another breakdown when the sun goes down a little bit. I don't know. I haven't decided yet, but if I do, then you'll see it. But everybody stay blessed. Love on Teddy. He's acting like he's a little needy right now. So I'll talk to y'all later, and stay blessed, everybody.